Tuesdays. No. Lock into the water, drop the outside shoulder, transfer your weight, and square towards the paddle. 80, up! Remember guys, the catch is still the same. Patience on the catch. Power, three, up! One, two, three, and swing, 80%.
Seventy.
support your body into the paddle, guys. You got it stuck and just go with it. Go into your water with the outside shoulder, lean into it. Exit into the cat, drop it outside shoulder, get deep, know your spot, don't overreach, guys, and you feel your paddle slipping back. Enter a little closer, but get deeper. Lock the outside in, be patient. And then put your top shoulder, stack the top shoulder above the bottom shoulder. And swing the boat past the paddle, using the inside hip. Enters the water and release the paddle into the water. Power! Three! Up. One! Two! Three! And swing! the exit into the catch, right? Use your paddle at the end of the stroke, at the exit, to help with the inside hip swing forward. I'm sorry, swing backwards. All right, so as the paddle swings forward, your inside hip should be swinging backwards. So you want that swing sensation, that rotational balance in the air. All right, paddle swings forward, inside hip swings backwards. All right. Aim for your cap spot. Set the blade in. All right, lean on it. Drive the inside hip forward along with the top shoulder.
Okay.